Hello guys, welcome to the second class on Matrix and Determinant under the lecture 2 about the subject Mathematics or Engineering Mathematics. Today's lecture is going to be context of addition of matrices. First of all, need to understand that the format on which the summation of matrices are standing. So, if matrix A and matrix B has organized an addition, they must be the same order matrices. If you have no idea about the order of a matrix, or if you have a little knowledge about matrix order, then pause this video and at first watch the class 1 lecture on matrix and determinant. Here briefly discussed the topics like matrix order, element, types, and much more with proper introduction, definition, many applications and examples. After understanding these topics, you can easily understand this lecture. So, to say shortly, matrix order is denoted as M cross N, where M is number of rows of a matrix and N is number of columns of a matrix. Hence, summation can be completed if the matrix A and matrix B comes in same order. Like row of matrix A equals to row of matrix B equals to M and column of matrix A equals to column of matrix B equals to N if done. Here two matrices are taken. The matrix X have two rows and three columns, and matrix Y have three rows and two columns. So order of two matrices are not same. In this case, the addition of these two matrices cannot done anyway. In another word, matrix A equal to small aij order of m cross n and matrix B equal to small b ij also order of m cross n are taken. Here addition of matrix A and B is small a ij plus small b ij order of m cross n, where I may be 1, 2, 3 then up to m, and j may be 1, 2, 3 then up to n. Now two matrices are taken. Here matrix X elements are A1, B1, C1, D1, E1 and F1. And matrix Y elements are A2, B2, C2, D2, E2 and F2. So addition of two matrices X plus Y equal to summation of two matrix elements are A1 plus A2, B1 plus B2, C1 plus C2, D1 plus D2, E1 plus E2 and F1 plus F2. So from here we can understand that addition of two or more matrices always a matrix itself. Now let's solve these four problems. You have now a knowledge about the addition of matrices. So pause this video and solve it. And next click the answer from this video. The solution of the first application. Suppose matrix A elements are denoted as small a and matrix B elements are denoted as small b. So addition of matrix A and matrix B is equal to matrix C. So matrix C's elements are denoted as small c. So for the sum, A11 plus B11 equal to 2 plus 1, A12 plus b12 equal to 4 plus 3, a21 plus b21 equal to 6 plus 5, a22 plus b22 equal to 8 plus 7. So, the summation of a plus b's elements are 3, 7, 11 and 15. The solution of the second problem is likely same as first problem. Here, two matrices have 3 rows and 3 columns. So, they are in same order. So, from the addition, in the first row, 5 plus 2, 6 plus 3, 7 plus 4. The second row, 4 plus 3, 5 plus 4, 6 plus 5. And the third row, 3 plus 4, 4 plus 5, and 5 plus 6. So the elements are in the row wise, first row, 7, 9 and 11. In the second row, 7, 9 and 11. And in the third row, 7, 9 and 11. The solution of the third application. Here, first matrix have 3 rows and 3 columns. And the second matrix have 4 rows and 3 columns. So, they are not in the same order. So, in this case, summation cannot occur. The solution of the fourth application. Here, two matrices have 2 rows and 3 columns. So, they are in same order. So, at the first row, half plus 7 equal to 15 by 2. B plus 5, 4 by 5 plus 3 equals to 19 by 5, and the second row A plus 1, 6 by 9 plus 4 equal to 42 by 9, and C plus 1. In this lecture, I am discussed the summation of the matrix deeply, but still you have any confusion or query, please comment me from the comment section below.
Dear viewers, thank you very much for watching this video. To make this video, I rely on my experience and knowledge. And in some cases, I got help some books and websites. If something is not understood in this video, please comment me from the comment section below. If you like this video, please click like button and share to others. To get more informative video on engineering subjects like this, please click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for latest updates. And it is totally free. So goodbye engineers. Meet you soon.